Essential for Ekuba Kwafe and our Baba Pahontuma, a dear that saw any journalist sanctuary. Now, one more Baba, yeah, Adom TV, one newsroom, no adoye. I and said you'll be best said the Akataniti so I born it to buy any your best one in Nipedia and so send a bayer who call a bontain or cockatron somewhere. Would you, my dear mono, say a cobana say at your intimacy, I'll be near the baby who buy answer.
Edumakuwa ensha baansia afeekula na wabe power no ya watu ni din Journalist Sanctuary International edi akadie ya ebo enzendrofo humbani wavra watiegu mwantensu eye wanejuma ujumedia asie eye bejabeja pitise kune wayechere ahuduo asi aveche adomka siye demu sedebe ya ebo wanhumbani brebiara wabe kwa akwidi juma etisa wanuma wada edumakuwa ya nuba akun ya wasain Independent Empire wada University of Ghana Legon nengkurabata eshe enkitahudie suo Professor Audrey Gajepo edi adesiradie etu to Adom Kaseye e dan mu nyina anim se on bambo enhu hia wo mo na omomoden se abrebia no beto sa bambo ne mai bi e dia bo wono won sentrofo ehu ban abrebia ra o begina akono ensema odi tuja no bi enie.
What Latif has decided is that we're going to start showing our commitment to safety for journalists by donating to media houses. This is the third we're doing today. We intend to do some more before we launch the organization. We're doing a few just because we know that there's a major demonstration coming up. And I think it's important that your reporter, your cameraman, will go protected.
Journalist Sanctuary International ejumekuwa multimedia central ni mapa Latif Idrisu akofadia ba se wabaye jumaison edi ya Kenya en central fwa womuhuta yko kejwemu wabra wabako miyaya e hubi na ama mpenifu ehunu se ampa womunso ejumaison rise wadu wankwa etoso enikwidi se ejumano anamuwa Journalist Sanctuary International etu yei efa afi eda wa yidiesi ho edi kai mbwani ya hudua odidi in central fwa wabra uudi wanjuma ya watu nidi International Day to End Impunity for Crimes Against Journalists. And on so a day I'm buying bonyame Emma Adom Kaseye demo. Watch this ebeboa abo on who buy a wound.